Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. A Nutley man is dead after a car accident on the New Jersey Turnpike. It happened in Fort Lee when the 34-year-old driver struck the back of a tractor trailer. A toddler who was also in the vehicle suffered non-life-threatening injuries. 75 new U.S. citizens recently recited their oath of allegiance during a citizenship ceremony at Rowan College in Burlington County. Each went through the naturalization process, including a test of civics and U.S. history.